kitchen was huge. You know, I really like that.
I love all the outdoor space.
There definitely is some compromise stuff that needs to be done, but the house is really great shit. Like you said, the only issue I have is that the bedrooms are really small.